Yasa Mada, reputation. Infatuation of reputation. When we have a good reputation, we should never be intoxicated by that reputation. Good name. Right? We always have to be humble for what we have in terms of reputation. It's very common and normal things. I don't have to explain.